You know, I never really took a look at these enchantment tables and realized that the book actually opens and closes when you move close to it. That looks very cool, but I've never appreciated that. So, cool. Alright, well guys, welcome back. Here we are, back on the vanilla server over here. Lots of stuff is being built around spawn. I've made a lot of improvements to our house over the past week, which I wasn't recording because of some problems that I had, but I'll explain all that in just a moment. So quickly, we're just going to go over some of the improvements we've made. So let's see, first of all, nothing's really changed outside. Moved some of the stuff from here, furnaces, chests. We got 3 chests over here in the kitchen. This is just random stuff. Eventually I will have more storage for that random stuff, and this will actually just be food. We got this thing full of baked potatoes, so that's very good. We got some very nice quartz counters over here, nice pure white crafting down below, so it's kind of hidden, but still really easy to click on. And over here, we got 2 sinks, just unlike my house. We got one on the left, one at the right. I don't have any faucets yet. Hopefully we'll get that in soon. Upside down stairs over here for these counters so that you don't see the dirt behind it. And one furnace over here with a chimney. So this is a bunch of coal in it. You'll notice I have this dropper over here that has a bit more coal in it. And whenever something cooks in here, it will actually get refilled from this thing over here, because we got a hopper that goes into the furnace side over here, hidden behind the wall. And there's 5 stacks in there, plus a stack in the furnace, plus 3 stacks over here. This is basically all my coal. So yeah, easy to put coal in, just put a bunch in here and don't really need to refill it like at all. So that's pretty sweet. Still need to work out lighting over here. We don't have any jack-o'-lanterns or glowstone blocks or anything, but we'll get those soon. This over here is going to be a bathroom. So I got floor and walls in. Haven't put in a ceiling yet, but we do have this outside wall, a little vent over the door. Get some fresh air in. I think this doesn't look that bad. We got a nice space over here. I'm not sure what can go here. We got this wall shaped like this because right behind this is outside, and don't want to break into the outside or modify the shape of this island that much. I want to try to keep it looking natural from the outside, so that's why I'm kind of going with the shape and just working my way around it. So I got a little path over here, and it opens up into this beautiful living room. I think we can actually, yeah, we can just get rid of that there, so that's a straight angle. Looks much better. Not sure if I'm going to keep this wall here. I kind of like this color for the kitchen, but I'm not sure if it's going to fit the living room too well. Maybe we might need to cover that up with another block, but that would take up more space. But yeah, that's a decision for another time. We've got outdoor entrance over here. I want to make a patio out here in the future. Not working on that today though. So staircase over here, and then goes around the back. This is me trying to be space efficient with the shape of this island. Kind of wraps around over here, grows longer on this side. So instead of just cutting the wall off over here like I had before, we're actually going to make a little path that goes around the back. Maybe you can have some storage or enchanting table or whatever. But yeah, we want to make use of that space because we don't have that much space inside this island. So gotta be efficient. And down here, nothing yet. This is going to go down to a lower basement level. That's going to have redstone contraptions, mass storage, and also underground tunnels that go to these separate islands. So, oh, someone came here by boat. So I'm planning to have tunnel going that way to that island, tunnel going under the water over here going to that island, and then that way we'll have some room to expand in those two islands. So yeah, underwater tunnels, pretty cool. We're gonna work on that soon. That's on my to-do list. I did some changes to the upstairs over here. So we got the floor started, big window. This is gonna be my room over here with a bedroom, I guess, just a bed or maybe 2, and like tables or whatever, I don't know. We're just gonna make it like home. gonna be my bedroom over here. I want to have some guest bedrooms, at least one or two. There isn't too much space here, but I think it will be alright. So maybe if we can, we can also add a second bathroom up here, maybe. Just some thoughts. So yeah, did a bunch of stuff here, and I'm gonna start working on the walls. Let's see, so let's just take a bunch of everything and see what we can do with that. So we want wood. We are using quite a bit of sandstone. I think that looks pretty nice. And let's take some of all these other blocks too. Why not? Alright. So, let's go upstairs. And let's do the floor first. We'll just change everything out to birch wood. Actually, there's a kitchen under here, right? Yeah, this is the chests. And then this is the kitchen. So we might want to use a different floor here, because that will be the ceiling of the kitchen. And if we make this wood, that wouldn't really make sense in the kitchen to have a ceiling made of wood. So, yeah, I think we can use one of these smooth blocks here. I'm not really sure. What would go better with it? We have red wall, gray floor. Right now the ceiling's gray, kind of looks like this. Maybe you could use this. Actually, it probably doesn't matter that much, because we can always cover this in carpet, or put a carpet in our bedroom. So, let's see. I think I want to keep that for the walls. We kind of don't want to have the walls and ceiling looking the same. So we'll just go with this smooth andesite for now. Is that andesite? Polished andesite, yeah. Oh, that goes into the washroom. You know what, we can just leave that cobblestone there, because there's going to be a wall here. We can't break this. Oh, wait, can we? Oh, right, we want to have a ceiling up here, though. Yeah, so I think this is going to have to stay like that. Wall's going to go here, and then this will be the floor. So, yeah. While I'm doing this, I'll talk about why I wasn't able to upload a video last week. I was actually having some problems with my YouTube account monetization stuff. So, basically, I had one AdSense account, which was... basically, AdSense is what gives you money from ads on YouTube or websites, but I'm just using YouTube. And the problem was that I had to change, I made a new bank account, and I wanted to have my payments go to that bank account instead of the old bank account. So I thought that to change the bank account, you had to make a new AdSense account. And the thing is that you're only allowed to have one AdSense account per household. So basically, monetization got disabled because they weren't allowed to do this or that, and a bunch of problems happened. So I had to get that sorted out. Luckily, in the last 90 days, my YouTube channel had 15,000 hours of views, which is the requirement for getting support from, like, basically getting an email that you can get support from. So, well, I actually had more than 15,000 hours, but basically I was pretty close to not being able to ask for support directly from the email. But luckily my channel is actually getting enough views that I could email them and get some help and get that sorted out. So everything's working fine again. And yeah, basically monetization is enabled again. So yeah, that's actually I have time to make videos instead of sorting through emails and problems. So that's good. This thing over here, not really sure what I want to do with this. It's kind of like this ceiling here is, you can see the grass that's touching the outside. I don't want to modify the outside. I want to keep it natural, but I still want to be able to see out the window without having to make the ceiling one block lower. So I think we're going to have to use half slabs to make our ceiling for our bedroom, and then only have it two blocks tall, but that way we can cover up all this dirt. I think that's right. Does that mean that we can expand our wall one more block? I think that is correct, yes. So if we, okay, I'm gonna have to dig this out again, but that was a bit counterproductive. Yes, it seems like we can dig out one more block over here without breaking into the outside. So that's very nice. And yeah, another thing about YouTube monetization, I actually don't monetize my most recent video that I released, so that people who watch it in like the first half week or first week of it being released, they get to watch it with no ads. So I know pretty much almost everybody already uses AdBlock, but I kind of feel like people who watch it immediately might as well get some sort of compensation for support, which is pretty cool. I use AdBlock too, so I'm guilty of it, but there are people who don't, so once in a while, well, not once in a while, every time I release a new video, I just don't monetize it immediately. And this block over here, this is not gonna fit in, is it? Yeah, it's gonna be an odd block. Okay. It's just gonna have a odd colored tile in the floor there. Alright. And yeah, we'll go all the way horizontal along this way. Alright, there we go. Not bad, starting to look pretty nice. Now that we're actually putting the ceiling, no, we need a wall here so that we don't damage this grass, because we can't just put the wall where these blocks are, because we don't want to modify that. We're going to have to put it right here, here, and here. So I don't, I'm not really sure what I want for walls. I think we're just going to go with sandstone for now, because it looks pretty good. And for the ceiling, we're going to fill this in with cobblestone because it's more blast resistant than dirt. So in case any creeper blows up, minimal damage will be done. And then we'll cover it with half slabs just to make it invisible. Alright, so let's go make some more half slabs. Let's say crafting tables, right? Oh, and all these blocks around here. Let's go. Yeah, alright. Very good. Hopefully we'll be able to move this bed soon into a proper bedroom. I really like the view out of this window. You can see a lot of the town from here. And probably even see more with a bigger render distance. Let's go check that out, actually. Put this up to 32. And want to see those buildings back there? Come on. Not loading very fast. Alright, we'll just wait a while and see if anything changes. Oh wow, I ran out of half slabs already. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe if we go out the front door. It might not be rendering those because of the window in the way. Oh yeah, we see a house up over there. And see some redstone blocks. Yeah, doesn't seem to make that big of a difference, or maybe 32 chunks isn't working for me right now. I don't know, that's kind of buggy, but it works sometimes, so that's nice. Alright, more half slabs, and I think this is going to be enough half slabs for me today, because I am running out of sandstone. Alright, so how does this feel? feels pretty nice. I don't really like the dirt that's still here. We can't really change this though, can we? No, that's grass. Maybe put some paintings there, or maps. Item frames with maps actually fill up an entire block, so that's nice. This is a half slab though. So here we would need to do that, and then have maps there. Same thing over here, because we can't put anything in just half a block. So yeah, let me just make one more stair. And you know what, we don't have any item frames at all, because we don't have any leather, so we don't have any cows either. We don't have many things, actually. This is starting out a new world. Difficult getting resources and stuff. In my old world, if you guys remember that, we basically had everything we needed. But, you know, starting off fresh is always interesting once in a while. So, alright, let's move this bed now that it's nighttime. Can I move it and sleep in it again? So, just imagine there's a wall over here, or some sort of wall blocking this place off, where would we put our bed? So we have this big open window here. I think I would want to put a desk in front of this, so that, because when you're working at a desk, it's always nice to have a good view out the window, and it's also good to have the window behind the monitor, like if the monitor's here, have the window behind it rather than on the opposite side, because of reflections, you know? Not that there are any reflections here in Minecraft, but I mean, in real life you would do that. Look at those mobs there. So yeah, I don't think I want to put the beds right in front here. Maybe off to the side, like... You know what, making decisions in this game is really difficult sometimes. Let's see. What if we put it right there? How is that? So we got some maps over here. Actually, this way. So when you sleep in it, there, you can look out the window while you're sleeping. Very nice. And we get up right here. Perfect. Excellent, that's very nice. I think this space here we might be able to actually reserve for maybe a small bathroom over here. And then this space here for some guest bedrooms. And then we'll put the wall here and have room for a desk in front of the window. So I think, yeah, I think that's pretty good. Alright, so we got that sorted out. Yeah, let's actually start working on this bathroom over here. So I'm not very experienced in decorating stuff, but I do know that we need to have a shower, a sink, and a toilet. And probably want to put the toilet over here. Over there, actually. And then the shower on this side, and the sink over on this wall. So to make the sink, we want to use a cauldron, because we can put water in this. Hoppers look more like an actual sink, I think, but they can't contain water inside, and I think it looks very good when you have a sink with water in it, because it makes it kind of obvious that it's a sink. Lever. We can actually make this lever do something, like open up a secret entrance or something, yeah. We don't have any pistons yet though, but when we get those, oh boy, we're going to be building a lot of stuff with pistons. Let's get some more water. Alright, mirror. Can we put a mirror? I don't think we have, well, can't really put it with this thing here, right? Maybe if we get item frames, and we can put a map. I'm not sure. What do people usually use for mirrors in Minecraft? I actually don't know. All right, anyway. Toilet, toilet, toilet. This is going to be our toilet here. Kind of needs a tank. So I don't know if how can we make a toilet? Let's see this. I actually don't know what I'm doing here. Move. Does that look like a toilet? No, that does not look like a toilet at all. Maybe some quartz would help. Quartz looks like the material toilets are made out of. Where's all my quartz? Here it is. Alright, actually we'll take some blocks as well. What would look more like a toilet? This or this? I think plain white for now. So, let's see. I really don't know what I'm doing here. Wow. Give me that back. Does that look sort of like a toilet? Maybe? I don't know. Can you like... Is this a toilet? Does this look like a toilet to you guys? I really don't know. It looks kind of huge at the back over there. Maybe if we put a half slab here instead, that would look more natural. Let's make some half slabs. And, alright. Not bad, not bad. I think maybe if we turn the stair around here, it might look a bit better. I think that's going to be good enough for now, unless I see a better idea for what a toilet looks like. We do need some sort of flushing mechanism here. Lever? I kind of want to make a tripwire hook. I think that looks kind of better. We have 3 string here. We can try it out. We need sticks, though. Sticks, sticks, sticks. And iron. How do you make this thing? Oh wait, maybe you don't need... I really don't know what I can't remember the recipe, oh my goodness. Alright, they actually don't need string. I got the recipe now. Where is it? Whoops. There we go, alright. So we can make 2 of these. And... let's see. Does that make sense? Usually it's on the side of the toilet, but we can't really place it here. You know, that's going to have to do for now, because beside this, we are putting a shower. So, that's good enough. We want to use, I think, light blue stained glass would look best for sort of a shower glass thingy. Sort of like this. And over here we're gonna have shower and a little thing like that. We need more stairs. Let's make some more stairs. We're almost finished here. Oh wow, we're also almost finished of quartz. But we'll have enough. That looks kind of small. We're gonna need to change those blocks there. When I get more quartz, I'll probably put quartz here instead of this. But for now, we'll just make it matching the walls. Alright, so very cramped washroom over here, not a lot of space. But does this look better? I think that might look better. And I think, if I remember correctly, you can put an item frame behind this and that will still stick through. So I think that should be pretty good. Here we have a shower head pointing down. And should we make the glass come out one more? I think that would kind of divide the washroom a bit too much. Kind of like how it ends right out at the quartz there. Looks kind of good. So yeah, this is going to be our washroom. Put some lighting in there. Move the lighting up here. We're going to have to get better lighting. But yeah, so we got toilet over here. This works. Flush. And we've also got a shower. Very nice. And we got a sink. We can also jump in the sink too if we want, so that's nice. Alright. I think that's going to be good for now. Maybe we have to still do the ceiling. Not sure what I'm going to make that out of. Have to decide later. But yeah, there we go. So we made some progress on the washroom, on our bedroom. And yeah, I think we're going to have to end this episode soon. But just before we finish, let's go take a look at the stuff around spawn. So a lot of stuff has been going on. See this nice little river there. And there's huge farms, very, very large potato farms, which like almost never get harvested because it takes so long. There's a tree farm over here I used a couple times. Looks like the public chests have mostly been removed. And yeah, so this place is looking pretty good. Wow, look at this. I have not seen this yet. That looks really cool. Mountain house. House on the side of a mountain. I've always wanted to build something like that. I think it looks really cool. I'm not sure whose base that is, though. Is this the entrance? Oh, yeah. Kung Pao's. I guess this is it. Oh, yeah. Look at that. Wow. This looks beautiful. Very nice. Can't wait to see what he puts in this. It's kind of similar to what I'm doing in Terra Firmacraft, where I have that big ravine and basically took out the side and put windows in. Great view from here too, very nice. And crafting, smelting, very cool. Alright, looks great, very nice. We'll be checking out progress on people's bases here more often as stuff gets built. Also, there is a big mineshaft down here. Well, not a mineshaft, just a mine. Was it here? Yeah, I think it was here. Found this the other day. Right under spawn, there's a very big cave system. So, I went mining there once. I'll probably go mining there again, because there's still a ton of caves left. But for this episode, that's going to be it for today. And I hope you guys enjoyed. Oh, by the way, somebody, I can't remember whose name, they're building on that island over there, very close to our place, floating island style, and yeah, it's looking pretty cool, so we'll check that out another episode too. I can't remember if I even put a sign on that island claiming it. I know I put signs on those two, but I can't remember if I put a sign on that one. Even if I did, it's still alright. Definitely build there, that's alright. I just wanted to have some options to expand. So, this boat here. Let's clean up this place. Alright. You can see the sign up there. And alright. So, that is it. Hope you guys enjoyed. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. We'll probably work on our base a bit more. Maybe go mining. Not sure how much you guys enjoy watching me mine, but we'll see and find out next time. Bye-bye.